In the past 2 years, Mary Ann Arcand has started 2 multi-million-dollar businesses. She initiated a major program to help address a labor shortage in the forest industry, all bringing millions of dollars into the Prince George economy. Mary Ann is currently mentoring several young entrepreneurs and association leaders in building sustainable enterprises. As the head of the Central Interior Logging Association, it would be easy to look after only the association and its members' needs. However, her vision is much larger than that.